Well, tickets for NASCAR's Chicago Street Race go on sale to the public this week.
You can start buying tickets at 10 a.m. on Thursday, but if you subscribe to Chicago Street Race emails or made a deposit already, you can actually start buying them today. Two-day reserve tickets begin at $465 and go all the way up to $4,000. General admission tickets start at $269. The two-day race happens July 1st and 2nd, and this is the first street race in NASCAR Cup Series history. To buy tickets, you can go to NASCARChicago.com.
So start saving now, right, to buy those tickets.
Yeah.
All right. I mean, yeah.